This is Bob from the police 911. I'm back.
Do you mind if I get your business card after? And I'm up. He's like, hell no, you're...
So they're busy searching the car. How you doing?
Can we get a last name for the video?
No, you can ask her. I liked how they handled this. I mean, they could have had six units show up, guns out, announce this is the Portland police, put your hands where we can see them, and they're sitting there sleeping, wake up and bounce because they're not sure what's going on. Next thing you know, they fill the car up full of bullets. They made a sudden move in the car, and anyone that survived says, well, we were startled by the police. It didn't work out that way. They pulled up, trapped the car in there, walked up to the car, and actually pulled the people out. Mm-hmm.
Their boss is Danielle Outlaw. This needs to get tossed in the curb. Can I say something real quick?
Sure, what you got to say?
Danielle Outlaw, if you're watching this video, fuck you.
Yeah. So she's got a criminal intelligence unit for, so they can watch the videos. You need a caffeine pill? Hey, I like the way you guys did this. Usually a stolen vehicle, you guys come out with the guns out and stuff like that. These guys were... Huh? Well, I like this one.
Can we get
you're welcome.
Name for the video? He's like, hell no.
No, she ain't doing that.
I'll ask him. He looks like How do you know she ain't doing that?
What?
Does she ain't giving me her name?
She could. You could always go over and ask her. Well, you know I can't be within 10 feet when they're doing their duties.
Oh, yeah, give me that camera. She wasn't having no part of me.
How you doing? Mm-hmm.
Did I get your name afterwards, like after the stop?
Sure.
Thank you. Ma'am, can I put your name on a video? Okay.
Yeah. Yeah, they're not gonna go for that. Just, you gotta ask them for their last name.
I knew she was gonna say no, anyway, that's why I said no.
Are they both going to jail? So he's going through her purse right now. All right.